So jumping straight into the weird, we have EDESTUS. And this genus of shark was around during the late Carboniferous period, which is also often known as the Age of Amphibians. Fossil records have them growing to 20 to 22 feet long, which places them around the size of modern great white sharks. However, take a close look at that jaw. It almost appears like its mouth is protruding away from its face. And that brings up a lot of questions as to how it would have hunted and eaten its prey.